Good morning, and welcome to this week's episode of the Sunspot News.
We had a concert by the band called Such a Mess on Monday, and this week we're going to talk about the news happening in Japan.
Also, on Saturday, we took a trip to Magic Mountain for our annual Physics Day. Also, there is a Mediterranean dinner this week, and Arts Fest is coming up soon.
But first, let's turn to the weather.
For this week, Monday gonna be rainy, Tuesday is partly cloudy, Wednesday is sunny, and Thursday through Saturday is rainy. The average temperature is from 46 degrees to 70 degrees. Take a look at Arizona campus. The Monday is gonna be rainy, Tuesday is partly cloudy, and through Wednesday to Saturday it's gonna be sunny. The average temperature is from 45 degrees to 75 degrees. Thank you.
Last Monday, a band called Such a Mess came to play for our school. They're trying to be selected to be part of the Vans Warped Tour.
Also, on Saturday, at least 30 students went on an annual Physics Day trip to Magic Mountain.
We have pictures from the band and a video of the Magic Mountain trip. Let's take a look.
Darkness I couldn't break through. Like I miss the ocean when I go to sleep. Oh man, it's gonna break my heart.
In other week, as you all know, an earthquake followed by tsunami happened in Japan. Unfortunately, now a nuclear reactor is having a serious problem in Japan too. We encourage all of you to help by taking part in the activities or bake sale held by student government, iClub, or international club. Here are some before or after photos of Japan to show you guys.
In addition to volleyball and baseball, there is another alternative to PE, which is the running club, held by Mr. Herbst. Here is an interview with Isaiah of him.
Hi, Isaiah Glenn here with Mr. Herbst, and today I'm going to be asking him some questions. So, how long have you been teaching here?
I began teaching at Southwestern Academy in 1988. How old were you back then?
Not even born. So what extracurricular activities are you involved in?
This will take a while. I am the advisor for the Southwestern Environmental Associates, the environmental club. So I lead the hikes, I lead the camping trips, I take the mountain runs with the kids. I'm also running the running club this year, where the kids run after school every year in a desperate attempt to accrue 100 miles to go on the pizza party at the end of the school year. I do lots more besides that.
Okay, well, I missed the run yesterday, but I'm going on the run today. Okay. Well, have a nice run.
You too, sir.
Goodbye.
Thanks for watching this week's episode of the Sunspot News.
I hope all of you guys gonna have a good week, but also get ready for Art Fest.
See you next time.
Bye.